Hello everyone, welcome. I'm Dr. Shriful Halim and today I'll talk about what are the indications for HIV screening. So when should the HIV screening begin and who are the persons that should get screening every year and when you should get additional testing for HIV. So let's first begin with the initial screening. The initial screening for HIV should begin at around age 15. And especially any person that gets an infection like tuberculosis or any STD, they should also get an HIV test as soon as possible. And there are some people who need screening every year, especially the people who are very likely to get an HIV infection. And those persons include the IV drug abusers and their partners, any man who has sex with man, any person who does sex for money or drugs, or any partner of an HIV positive patient, any patient or partner who has person who is living outside his home, who does not have a home, who is homeless and living in shelters, any person who is living in a correctional facility or incarcerated for a long period of time, they should also get annual screening for HIV. And then there are some situations where you need additional HIV screening. Like if someone is pregnant, they should get an HIV test. If someone is a health worker and they are exposed to blood products or any infected material, they should also get HIV screening. Any person experiencing new STD symptoms and prior to starting any sexual relationship, it's best to do an HIV test. So those are the indications where you should do an HIV screening. It's very important to prevent HIV in our society. So thank you very much for watching my video. See you soon.